This video discusses the new data types available for properties in ARCHICAD 22. These data types can be especially useful when creating properties defined by expressions. In addition to already available data types, ARCHICAD 22 offers various new data types for properties. Activate the Property Manager dialog and select any property on the left pane. In the Value Definition panel of the right pane, click the Data Type drop-down list. One data type was renamed, and four new data types were added in ARCHICAD 22. The first item on the list is the String data type. Previous versions had the General data type, which could be used for string type properties. This data type is now called the String data type in ARCHICAD 22. One possible use of the string data type is to create properties that display the exact desired textual information in the exact format we need. This can be achieved with the use of data conversion and text editing functions in property expressions. For example, in case of the example in the previous clip, we have the bricks in wall property. We can create another property, which will convert this number to a string and add pieces as the text to its end. To achieve this, we use the concat function, which creates a new text string out of one or more text strings. The first part of the string will be in the bricks in wall parameter, converted to a string using the str function. While the second part will simply be the pieces text string preceded by a space character. When this new property is scheduled, it displays an easy-to-read text value that includes both a numeric value and its unit of measurement in a single property value. The other four new data types are length, area, volume, and angle, and they correspond to the units used by the element geometries. Selecting the proper data type for your property is important, especially when you wish to use the property in expressions, since certain functions used in expressions can work only on certain data types. Please note that the list of properties available in expressions display an icon in front of the name of each available property. From the icon, you can find out the data type of the given property. Please watch all clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the capabilities of this new feature of ARCHICAD 22.